farms belonging to domestic markets having low growth opportunities always prefer international strategy to expand their operations and to earn profits across the world. So any business firm I think will be interested to go for international marketing because it gives lot of opportunities, and therefore those business firms which are doing their business in the domestic market and there may not be enough growth opportunities also in the domestic market, they will definitely become interested to enter an international market and go for international marketing, because that will give them opportunities for earning better profit and for business expansion. Organizations can gain core competencies with the help of resources and knowledge sharing with other countries through international markets. So organizations, when they go for international marketing, they share knowledge, they learn many things, and through sharing of knowledge, through sharing of resources, they can develop their core competencies. Knowledge sharing helps in expanding the operations and to produce efficient products and services also, and that too at a lesser cost, or we can say at cost effectiveness. The size of an international market has significant influence on the firms and huge markets are crucial in acquiring returns, especially for capital intensive investments like plant, capital equipment or research and development. As you know that in capital intensive markets where lot of investment is made, so they are large markets are required, because in a small market where there is limited number of customers, such huge investments will not become profitable. The return on investment will not be encouraging. The new technological changes, the new products sometimes cannot fulfill the customer's need, so the firm's role is to maintain investment in such a way to attract the prospective customers. Sometimes there is technological advancement and the companies and the business firms, they are tempted to go for the new advancements, new modifications in their products and service. However, the consumers, they do not find interest in these developments. Maybe they are not very much interested or not that benefit giving to the consumers those advancements, and therefore consumers sometimes, although the company is using better technologies, advanced modifications, the consumers may not be interested to purchase the product.